Hi, my name is Sebastian, and today I'll be showing you how to get started with a PowerLab C instrument interface and front-end interface. PowerLab C is the center of the C-Series system, providing power and time synchronization to all connected devices. Today, I'm going to build a simple system containing a PowerLab C, a dual-channel bioamp, which I'll hook up using the front-end interface, and an instrument interface that will allow me to hook up a third-party analog instrument. I'm going to start off by connecting my bioamp up to the front-end interface. I'll connect the analog cable, and then I'll connect the USB-C cable into one of the four numbered ports on the back of PowerLab C. Next, I'll connect the instrument interface up to PowerLab. Only a single USB-C cable is needed here. Next, I'll need to provide power to PowerLab C. I'm going to plug mine into the wall using the included mains cable. Then I'll flick the mains switch on here. I could have also used a USB PD compliant battery connected to the auxiliary power port, or powered the system directly from my PC if enough wattage was available. Finally, I'll connect the PowerLab up to my PC, again using a single USB-C cable. Now would be the right time to connect my instrument interface up to my instrument using a BNC cable, and also to connect my bioamp up to the subject, but I'm not going to be covering that in this video. On the front of my stack of equipment here, I can see a blue power LED on the PowerLab, indicating it is mains powered. This LED would change to magenta if I was using auxiliary power, or cyan if I was using port power. I can also see a power LED on my instrument interface, and a flashing status LED on my bioamp. Note that the front-end LED behaviour may be different on different front-ends. Switching over to my PC now, drivers are automatically installed, and when I launch either LabChat 8 or LabChat Lightning, all devices are automatically detected. I can see my devices here in the device detection screen. The status light on my PowerLab has also turned green to indicate it is connected to LabChat. The status light on the instrument interface and the bioamp have also changed to indicate connection. Once LabChat opens up, I'll go into the Devices and Channels dialog. Here, I can change which settings in my recording map to which piece of hardware. I have my four instrument interface channels in channels 1 through 4 and my two bioamp channels in channels 5 and 6. I can change all my hardware settings from the input amplifier dialog in the channel dropdown. Front ends will appear with their own specific settings. I can see bioamp specific settings since that's what I have connected. Note that the mains filter option, enabled by the PowerLab C, is also available here. Similar options can also be found in Lightning here and here. The Mac is also supported with both LabChat 8 and LabChat Lightning. I'm now ready to record data from my system. In this setup, I'm only using two of the four ports available on PowerLab C. I could easily add additional devices to match the needs of the application in a similar way. I could even add additional PowerLab Cs if I needed more than four C-Series devices. PowerLab C and C-Series devices are designed to be flexible and modular, so you can build a system that exactly matches your needs.